Yo, what's up guys, it's Lemons here with another video, and today I want to be talking about why I got a watermark in pretty much all my videos, well, my new videos right now. And the reason for that is that somebody, you can clearly see them on YouTube, is taking my content and re-uploading it onto his own channel. So basically to stop that, I'm gonna add some watermarks. We'll probably do more live commentaries in the future, and hopefully that'll stop him, because like, he knows what he's doing right now and he has more subscribers than me, so I'm not too sure if I can do anything about it. But that was anyways a small announcement, and hopefully you guys just keep enjoying the gameplay. I'll see you all later.